The victim of an alleged road rage shooting is still recovering, and one witness who watched it all unfold is a Woodstock police officer. Cherokee County Sheriff's Office telling us that the police officer witnessed what happened near Highway 92 just before 7:30 last night. The victim was shot twice, but the officer was able to pull over the alleged shooter and make an arrest.